I really enjoy talk shows. I have a bit of a thing for the 70s. And Elvis is the king. Hi, I'm Kim Vernon, and this is my.com.
And I have for me, but we haven't for us. And for the next 7 ejections, 21 days, we have to function together or we fail.
What do you think we're doing now?
Not functioning together at all.
Well, you are so dead!
Kevin, honey, you really need to watch where you're going.
Oh, man.
No wonder I have cramps.
What do you think happened? Come on, girl. What's your theory?
The intro to that stone for the Passion of the Christ? That's disturbing.
It's not as disturbing as watching a not stone religion my ass. It's a straight up snuff film.
And soon, they'll be packed into a few neatly wrapped hefties. And my own small corner of the world will be a neater, happier place.
Can't be a killer and a hero. It doesn't work that way!
Today's the big day, Gary.
I guess this is the end, SquarePants. But like the old saying goes, better to end up sinking into a prehistoric lake of tar than to turn to a life of crime. Goodbye, world!
You are such a whore.
How long does a boy have to wait before one of your floozies hits rock bottom?
Pick up the damn phone!
I'll see you when you get here. We better hurry.
Oh, is she staying over? Because I may have parked behind her.
I guess now is as good a time as any.
Guess what? I had sex with 2 girls last night. Welcome to my humble abode.
Into my job.
Oh my God.
No, usted no entiende, por Dios, no. No está cometiendo un error.
Struck up the crap.
Outstanding.
You were saying something about Turtle Shredder? I don't believe it. They found us again. We've staked out the Hall of Science for weeks.
Please, just turn yourself in, and that way you can get the help that you really need.
Results are in. This town has voted unanimously to get rid of Springfield's unending nightmare, The Simpsons.
No!
Let's go, Smithers. Getting a little clingy, aren't we?
It's evil. It's diabolical. It's lemon-scented!
What show?
You want to put Billy in an institution?
Oh, please, let's not turn this into a 1950s B-movie.
Now, this place is run by excellent psychiatric specialists who may have some, you know, creative solution to help Billy.
Pick up the damn phone!
Entertain the troops? No way! What have they ever done for me?
Krusty, you make my daughter cry!
Hey, my intellectual property rights were being infringed. Do you know how that feels? Do ya?
One, two, three. One, two, three. Oh, it's no use.
Fatality.
I want. No.
Hey, Marty, take a look!
You built a time machine out of a 1972 AMC Gremlin?
No.
Great job.
Hi, me Momo Tim Heidecker, and welcome to Discount Prices.
I've got $1.99.
I've got $7.99.
I've got $16.99.
Cheap prices.
$14.11.
$2.49. Three.
My prices are so small you can barely see them.
Some small prices.
We have prices discount.
Tim's discounted prices shattered to the ground. Buy premium prices. Hi, I'm Eric, and welcome to Eric's Premium Prices. I've got all the premium prices.
I've got $19.99 for sale for $20.
You come to me when you want fine European prices. They're premium.
Come on in. Buy $35.50
for $40.
Oh, lay an egg. Go to Tim's discount prices.
Our $6.99s are down to $2.99.
Tim buys his prices from China. Mine are real. American made.
Who wants to pay a premium for prices?
Come on now to Tim's discount prices and pay small prices.
Look at this discounted price. There's no meat on it. You throw it back. Stay in the water. I'm not going to serve you to my family.
The man's a dirty fella. He's got a stink down here.
Discount prices are for the birds. Tim's got crap prices. Kick it.
Don't let Eric get near you. He'll rape you.
Tim makes up random prices and sells them at a discount. That's bullshit.
Eric's a compulsive masturbator. He masturbates all over the store.
My competitor is a liar. Cut his head off.
Premium, I'd say cremulum.
Eric's premium prices.
My prices.
Premium prices. Premium prices.
No. Come to Tim.
My prices.
Excuse me, sir. Which way is the dude with two butts?
They get lost.
Smokey.
Hi, Dixie. Hi, King. How's it going?
Pretty good.
What the hell is going on? What happened to Floyd?
It's next week, man. Tonight's Southern Rock Night.
Let's take this three-dimensional cube and project it, carry it through a fourth physical dimension.
Spending
shotgun, little buddy.
Hey, I think he likes it.
Dave.
Yeah. I don't know. It's not good, man.
The last drug dealer was pretty lax with payments, so.
And I don't mean to be a dick about it, but one cool thing he did was he didn't really bring up money that we owed him.
Mm-hmm. Ricky, that's not very good. Use space words, real ones, not talking about space weed.
Speaking every winter. Emperor penguins leave the comfort of their ocean home and begin a remarkable journey.
Similar.
Wow, this one must be good. Look at them all lining up to get in.
No, it's terrible, sir. This is where we process all the new inmates.
I know that, Ryan. Right now you're passed out in the basement and I'm eating vomit off your shirt.
Stop making me do this. That's an order.
Remember on the way to the hospital? Kelso saw that dog and he jumped out of the car because he wanted to go pet it. But he forgot the car was moving, he broke his arm.
Okay, that's good.
I'll let you in on a little secret. Originally, we were painted nude.
Want to make amends? Believe me, I do. Then do what's right next time.
Sure.
I want to watch my favorite new show, currently in its 17th season.
It looks like another murder. At Jackson Island Naval Base.
That's what makes America great. Prompt investigation of in-house naval crime.
I'm still waiting on my guys from across the pond. They don't work quite as fast as we do.
For good reason. You want speed or do you want accuracy?
Number.
Oh, maybe I should have gone with a chew toy.
Now you can say that again.
Hey, Sparky destroyed the city. I need you to poop it back to normal.
We can't. Sparky buried our wands.
Like I said, in the zone.
Now that's what I call a modern family.
boys need a little help.
But not all boys.
Overall, you guys all think you're so much better than me.
Oh, Meg, that is the least fancy thing I have ever heard.
Aren't we still lucky there's a Family Guy?
I'm just gonna do it, okay? I'm just gonna point my gun straight at his head before he even knows what's going on.
Go on back to the Krusty Krab and enjoy yourself.
Okay.
With over...
anywhere you like.
Okay, but you may feel some discomfort.
Use the force, Sheldon. Use the force.
It kills me there. I think that entitles me to free drinks for the rest of my life. I'm gonna get t-shirts made.
We do not like the torture.
Yeah, that looks super uncomfortable.
After no more dookie jokes. We do smart people comedy from now on.
You can say no, but I will badger you until you say yes.
Don't make jokes. I was scared.
Don't be scared.
And it can't imagine what would drive a parent to do something like this.
If he's mentally or chemically imbalanced, a tragic life-altering event could have been the trigger.
What? Pictures. Terrence Reynolds was shot. Why?
In my opinion, all police procedures were followed.
No. What the hell are you talking about?
You're a lifesaver, Homer. I can't deal with these hardcore fans.
All...
Do you find something comical about my appearance when I'm driving my automobile?
Yeah.
Everyone needs to drive a vehicle, even the very tall. This was the largest auto that I could afford. Should I, therefore, be made the subject of fun?
I guess so.
Would you like it if I laughed at your misfortune? Huh? Maybe we should find out.
Shut the hell up. Forever.
And when you get the chance,
gotta be a dude.
Telstra.com. It's your.com.